suits with their red T-shirts. On he comes. That's the musical director, the lucky devil in the middle, Rolf Sawyer, a freckled Westphalian, it says, according to the biography, and the two lovely girls with him, you probably know if you're a pop fan, are Baccarat. They're two Spanish girls, and they're in black and white. As they usually perform, they're singing the Luxembourg entry, though. They started their careers as flamenco dancers, two very pretty girls, wonderful little movers. Singing hardly describes what they do. Oh, there's the Boom Boom Boys, well pleased with themselves. These two girls with the big international hits, Yes Sir, I Can Boogie, and Sorry I'm a Lady. There's a certain similarity between those two hit songs and the song that you're going to hear for Luxembourg. There, Maria, who's the lady in white, and just in front of her, that's Maite, who's in black. And they congratulate, that's nice. They congratulate the entry from Denmark, and they prepare to take their place in front of possibly the biggest television audience that have ever seen them. On they come, two very pretty girls. Rolf Sawyer, as I've said, is the man who's going to take the podium as the conductor. And the music is by Frank Tostel and Peter Zentner. It's the entry for Luxembourg. It's called Parlez-vous Français, Baccarat.